For an amazing squad on FIFA 16, link is in the description for cheap and safe coins. Hey guys, my name is Suti and welcome to episode 17 of this Road to Glory series. The target is 100 wins in a row. And in the first match, as you can see, I missed the entire first half in my recording. I don't know what happened there. And again, we're gonna concede a set piece. As we have seen multiple times before, I concede a lot of free kicks in here. In this match again, we're gonna concede that. So we have a huge job to do. It's the 72nd minute and we are still behind. So this may actually be the end of our challenge. Because here again, I do a very bad shot with Modric, and even the corner kick, I haven't got any patience anymore to execute that properly. But in the end, the ball gets at Geze. We do the fake shot to body feint turn, some face dribbling to fake shot combination, go for the ground cross, and we're gonna get the equalizer in there. And that means we still have 50 minutes left to get the win. And in the end, we're gonna be able to do that because look at the amazing long shot here with Marcelo, which got us the win. And look at the statistics, we certainly deserve that win, but he got really close with that free kick. But if we manage to win all matches today, that means we will only have 2 episodes left after this one to get that 100 wins in a row challenge. So we are indeed really close, and if we manage to win all matches today, we will beat that 90 mark, the 90 wins in a row mark. And a free kick again, we are playing against Man City in the second match of this episode. Nice dribbling with Modric, he used the fake shot to get through there for the opener in this match, the 1-0. I'm not playing my best FIFA lately, it's not going that well. Last 4 matches have been tight, last match was only 3-2, and I believe this match is gonna be tight as well. Really not playing my best FIFA at the moment, but we get 1-1 with Bale, but that is a great save by Hart. And as you can see in the end, we only win this match again with 1-0. So that's a tight match, and of course the next match we're gonna get behind again. First time shot there with Lewandowski goes in. But as you can see from the statistics, we again did deserve that win. But it's not going as smooth as I want. It's not going that smooth in the last 4 or 5 matches. Only a lot of wins with only 1 or 2 goals difference. So we need to do better. It's time to get back in that momentum of ours. It's time to get back and get some nicer wins than only with 1 or 2 goals difference. We scored the equalizer already, as you can see. We get the ball into Bale directly from the kickoff, try to challenge our opponent with the spin, then cut inside with the sprinting boost. Again, the sprinting boost is gonna get us 1-on-1, but that dribble wasn't smooth enough for Bale to be able to convert from there, apparently. Again, we're gonna use the illusion from our defending tutorial. We made him believe he could give that pass to him, but he really couldn't, and then we blocked him. Nice combination of face dribbling, Nota dribbling, sprinting boost, again face dribbling, Nota dribbling, sprinting boost, face dribbling again. Nice mix of those two dribbling methods is sending our opponent crazy, is getting us that goal, is getting us that lead, 2-1. And can we expand on that? We need a more comfortable win now. It's been too tight in last matches. It's time to get back really in my own game. 3-1 here with Ronaldo, and it looks like this match is finally a more comfortable win, guys, because we get the ball to Marcelo on the wing. Look at the space at Modric. I even subbed in Pepe because it's only a 2 goals difference yet, and then someone just ran into Bale. That's Geze, subbed him in as well. We use the spin here, try to beat the opponent, doesn't beat him yet. Do the quick stop to fake shot combination, does beat him enough to be able to cross that in. We cross it in on Ronaldo, who is insane at headers, and he manages to put it in, 44-1. Ball gets to Pepe, who isn't that quick enough to shoot it in. But then of course use the protect the ball trick with Modric to keep that ball. You find the space on the wing at Marcelo, again face dribbling to fake shot combination, doesn't beat the opponent yet. But then we use another goal trick on top of that, ball roll to attack the back line, balls it across the goal. Should have been the easy tap in, but we missed that again, so it's only still 4-1. Opponent gets a free kick, and does that mean they're gonna score a free kick like that again? Well, this time not, because we are actually gonna exploit that in the counter attack. I believe we are actually even gonna score a goal from his free kick. We wait for our players to get to get there with Benzema. We used to protect the ball trick to wait for our players to get there. Berber spin that in right now. Spin that another time. Why not body feint that in again? Ball roll attacks the back line. Pass it across the goal. And this time our striker is able to put that in the back of the net. So that means 90 wins in a row now. And we only have one match remaining from this episode, I believe. And then we will again already be at 91 wins in a row. And the last matches I will cover in two episodes, which will be remaining. And we may actually get 100 wins in a row without losing in the next match against Barcelona. We already are leading 1-0 in the 6th minute, I believe. We scored that 18th minute now. Nice passing play. Passed it all the way across the goal to Ronaldo. Missed in the first time, but he's there for the rebound. 2-0 indeed. It's finally going better, guys. We're back on track. I was in a little bit of a dip. It wasn't going well in 4-5 matches, but we are back on track now. We're playing good FIFA again. Perfect cross. Delivered that on Bale, but he's unable to put that in the back of the net. Again, face of dribbling, not too fixed combination this time, just regular face of dribbling. Nice shot with Modric, but didn't beat the goalkeeper. Let's use the sprinting trick. Another time the sprinting trick is gonna get us 1-on-1, but that's a terrible shot there with Ronaldo. We should have scored that, but we didn't, so therefore it's only still 2-0. And I want to score another goal. That would mean that the match is won. 2-0 is not that comfortable yet. You get the ball to our striker Bale, chip that on to Ronaldo. Can we finally convert that to another goal? We chip that. And that's a terrible chip, actually. Should have been a goal again. Only still 2-0. Should have been 3-4-0 at least right now. We try to finesse that at the far post. And again, that is a miss. But it only missed by like 10 centimeters. But it's enough fun for now. We want to kill this match. We need a 3-0. We're not gonna concede some lucky goals and get a draw or something like that. We need to finish this match right now. Fun time is over. Get 1-on-1 with Bale. 3-0. And that means the match is decided. We intercept the ball again from the kickoff. A lot of opponents try to do a kickoff run, but almost never works. Almost always gives me the free ball. Benzema 1-on-1. We don't score that, but after this opportunity, the opponent decided to rage quit. That means that we won also our last match from this episode. We get 91 wins in a row. We need 4 wins to get another Division 1 title. But more importantly, we are getting really close to our 100 in a wins road challenge. We only need 2 more episodes. If we can manage to win all matches in those 2 episodes, we will do it. That is the end of this episode, guys. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. My name is Tutti. See you next time.